them. Edward praised your expressive face earlier on, and I wondered how you feel about the fact that some of your most memorable expressions on screen have become wildly successful internet memes, whether that amuses you as an artist or not.
Do you see those memes? I don't know if you're very active on social media. Or...
I'm not. But somehow they find their way to me.
Is it flattering, weird, both?
It's weird.
Yeah.
I mean, look, I don't think about my face, but I have noticed that if I don't think about my face, it does things I don't want it to do. It is expressive, and that's a good thing for an actor, but sometimes it's too expressive. End of story, really.